I am Juliet Gordon-Lowe. I am not a Girl Scouts of the United States of America. The Girl Scout organization I started serves many girls today. I was born on October 31st, 1860 in Savannah, Georgia. Girl Scouts bring girls into the outdoors and teaches them new skills. I learned to be a strong, independent woman growing up. That is what the Girl Scout organization also teaches girls. Girl Scouts are very enjoyable for girls. No matter where they come from, they can still learn new things. I include girls of all kinds. As I got older, my ears were really bad. Then in my adulthood, I became almost totally deaf. That didn't stop me from making a big contribution to society. Then, I sadly died of breast cancer on January 17, 1927.